Robbie, thank you. New here at 5, authorities investigating the death of a middle school student in Waxahachie. The victim, 15-year-old Spencer Nobles. He was in the 8th grade. Police say they responded to a shots fired call. This happened last night at a home on Main Street. When they arrived, they found Nobles with a gunshot wound. He was taken to the hospital but didn't survive. We're still working to get more information, but police say right now they are not looking for any suspects. New information.